Nature Adventures. Today I was just going to tell you guys about if any of you are going to buy a used vehicle, no matter if it's from a dealership or a private owner, I've learned this trick. You take a magnet with you, and you take the magnet and you put it all over that vehicle, and if it sticks, then that vehicle, you know, hasn't been in a wreck. But if the magnet falls right off, then you know they got into a wreck at one point in time, and they took fiberglass and filled in the hole. Well, you know, even if it was a rust spot, they would put fiberglass on it, then they would paint over it so you wouldn't even notice it. But you take a magnet and put on where they put the fiberglass, of course the magnet's not going to stick. So you'll know that that vehicle has been in a wreck or it's had body work done to it in the past. I've learned that trick quite a few years back, because nobody's going to tell you the truth about the vehicle. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. So just remember that when you're looking for a used vehicle, just take a magnet with you. Until next time.